Street protests have been a fundamental pillar of our democratic process. Next Wednesday, from 12 to 2, we will protest peacefully, in an unprecedented manner, to present our demands very clearly. We ask all Venezuelans to take to the street from wherever they are, their offices, their houses, work, public transportation. This Wednesday, there will be a great national protest.